Hello everyone, this is Alex.
I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, it's 10 plus robot vacuums. And the last test I did was the noodle test. Now I'm going to do it without the sweeps and the bravas. So, this test is called the carpet deep clean test. So, what are the names? We've got the Neato D7, D-Bot, Kogan LX12, Eufy G10 Hybrid, Caloric, Roomba 692, Roomba i3 Plus, Bissell, Roomba S9 Plus, Roomba i7 Plus, Kogan G50, and the Eufy G40 Hybrid. Okay, yay. So we're going to count from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Start racing! Yay!
Thank you. Thank you.
like the LX12 is from the robot vacuum school.
Thank you.
components of this bike. Thank you.
Thank you.
So if I'm 3 plus this battery, it was low. Yeah, I'm 3 plus low, so I just go back to me.
Thank you.
story about the blocker.
Thank you.
Goofy said more battery padding hard. It did the same with the G40.
charging dock.
Fail to return to starting point. Return to stand. Low battery. Try again.
Charging dock. Recharge failed.